As drought conditions persist in the western United States, it becomes increasingly important to find ways to irrigate landscapes more efficiently. While sprays and rotors are ideal for turf grass and large landscaped areas, the perfect solution for shrub and ground cover beds, planters, and gardens is drip micro-irrigation. With drip micro-irrigation, we apply water directly to the base of the plant, which helps prevent loss due to wind and evaporation. These systems can be designed based upon the soil type to provide the optimum amount of water for the plant's needs. There are basically three categories of drip micro-irrigation emission devices. These are micro sprays, micro bubblers, and point source emitters, all of which function at lower pressure and flows are measured in gallons per hour. Micro sprays allow for irrigation of densely planted areas and ground cover beds. These are low angle devices that are less susceptible to wind. Also available are variable flow rotors and sprays that allow you to dial in the right flow to meet the application. All micro sprays should be installed at a level high enough to allow the pattern to cover the intended area. This is achieved by installing the micro spray on a riser stake. Micro bubblers are more suited to watering individual plants or planters, including pots and containers. Available in both fan and stream patterns, flow rates can be adjusted from 0 to 24 gallons per hour. Depending upon pressure and flow rate, the coverage area will range between 0 and 13 feet. These are also ideal for new plantings to add additional water during the grow-in period. Other benefits of microbubblers is that the flows and radius can be increased as plants mature, or they can be shut off when no irrigation is required. The third option for drip micro-irrigation is really the most common, point source emitters. These are best suited for sparsely planted areas. They allow you to irrigate more efficiently by applying water directly to the base of the plant. Point source emitters are pressure compensating, so the flow rate will not change as pressure fluctuates. Common flow rates include 1/2, 2, and 5 gallons per hour. The variety of flow rates allow you to provide each individual plant with the optimal amount of water based on the soil type and plant use water requirements, regardless of irrigation run times. These devices are typically installed directly onto poly supply line with quarter-inch tubing leading to a bug cap, or at the end of quarter-inch tubing that's connected to the poly using a barbed coupling. A stake should be used to help hold the tubing in place. As you can see, drip micro-irrigation offers tremendous flexibility with regards to efficiency when irrigating shrub and ground cover beds and planters. For more information on drip irrigation and other efficient ways to maintain a healthy landscape, stop by your local Ewing branch, or you can visit us online at ewingirrigation.com.